Hello and welcome. This is Demarx, and we continue our South Park The Fractured But Whole playthrough. We made our character and now we are at Super Craig's house and need to find his guinea pig. So, let's go. Let me loot your house first, my friend. Okay, this is the wrong color. A burrito. Revive serum recipe. I'm sorry. It's cold here. This is a creepy looking basement.
I'll stand by the stairs and keep him from escaping. You do the rest, butthole. Be careful. This is probably the most challenging mission you've ever been given. Look, there he is, in the vent, way up high.
Whoa! He's letting pops on now?
Oh, sweet, those might be handy. You're welcome.
Oh, there's the guitar. Oh, okay. So like... Hey, can I pick it up? Should, he wants me to shoot at the guinea pig?
Got
okay.
One. Well, there he goes.
Poor guinea pig.
That guinea pig. You just bat that box like it was nothing. Amazing. Quick, oh. Hit that box with your thing.
Oh man, poor guinea pig.
Well, shit. I can't believe you just did that. You're so good at this. Wow, that looked like it required so much skill. Use the power of your ass to overwhelm his super sensitive spell.
I feel so sorry for the guinea pig.
Yes, Stripe, a brilliant rescue. But it wasn't just me. We have Buttlord and his sickening asshole to thank.
Is that stripe number 4? I wonder what happened to the three other stripes. Okay. His super outfit is pretty lame, I have to say. I'm so much cooler.
Ah yes, who wouldn't want a selfie with the Craig of Steel?
Okay.
Oh good, we're done. A Super Craig without a stripe is like a Supergirl without a bicycle.
Psst, new kid!
Yes?
Hey there, are you one of Craig's friends? You looking for Craig?
I already found him.
Me? Let's just say I'm an art collector specializing in a delightfully modern and extremely confusing Asian art form known as Yaoi. Crazy, right? But this stuff is worth a fortune to the right buyer. If in your adventures you find any of these, bring them to me. I will reward you handsomely.
I'm
come back
not
with any new pieces you find.
100% sure, but I think Yaoi is a gay anime or manga. But I think it is. Okay, with the up key I can. Yeah, I rescued the guinea pig. Crafting? One? You can craft something. Consumable. Ah, okay. Yeah, I won't craft. How can I get the next quest again? Meet Kyle at his house, find 10 Yaoi in South Park. Yeah, I want to find... Okay, it's... where is Kyle? Kyle is here. Okay, let's go to Kyle. Da da da! You want to take a selfie?
No.
Stop! New kid, stop! You see all those little red Lego bricks? That's lava. You try and cross lava, you die. Don't even touch it. Wait, this doesn't even make sense. Who would put lava there?
Take that, Coon friend!
Professor Chaos!
That's right, Coon! I have strategically placed lava throughout the town. I can't make it too easy for you. What good is the world without a little chaos? Okay, turn it off now.
We'll deal with chaos when the time is right. For now, we have to keep our eye on the prize. Coon, out!
That chaos guy reminds me of Fallout New Vegas, the DLC with those robots with Doctor. I don't remember what his name was, but the evil guy in the Fallout New Vegas DLC with all those robots. It's kind of like the same.
Now watch this, bro.
I will come back, guys, when I have some friends. Okay, can I put up a map? Like on a quick key? Is there a quick key for my map? Ah, okay. Found it. So I have to... Continue. This is the end of the universe, right? Oh no, it's not.
Do such a thing. It's just so mean.
Hello, old man. You want to take a selfie?
Any younger, Billy? I need those rubbers. Boy, Billy, you sure are getting big.
No way, Kurt. Your follower count is way up.
Shut up. Antidote. Okay. Oh, recipe.
Stan.
Oh, yes, Mad Max poster. I mean, it says Sweet Warrior, but it's sure Mad Max. Is that Conan O'Brien? I don't know, looks like it. Can I kill the fish? No. Sea cup head where? Nope, I will stay faithful to my Assassin's Creed outfit. Oh, look at this. And now? Okay, I don't know why I just destroyed the wall. What? The bathroom is locked? This must be a masterful toilet inside. Forearm exerciser. Okay, this is a pretty boring house.
The hell's wrong with this dumb thing?
Hello.
Hey,
man.
Kid, you know anything about this? Somebody's keying my wife's car at night. It's happening every night. I thought it was just one of you damn kids, but well, here, come here, take a look at this. Whoever's scratching the car is also leaving notes. I'm just scared it's a jilted lover or something. You won't forget me that easy. I thought we had something. I'll tell the world about you, bitch. Listen, I'm sick of having to buff this shit out. If you can catch whoever's keying my wife's car tonight, I'll follow you on Coonstagram. Trust me, you want me as a follower. I'm a pretty big deal in this town.
All right. Can I steal? Yeah. I can't steal.
Home base to human kite. Perhaps you can find him inside.
Yeah, let me first check out his garage. probably need. Oh, 5 claws. Yeah, I will go to Humankite first. Humankite! Okay, there he is. First I need to steal everything. Revive serum. Okay, very nice. More material. Oh, I can get outside. Okay. Nice little playground here. But I don't really see something to pick up. Let's talk to Kite. Humankite.
Who the hell are you? Really? You sent a newbie to my distress call? You're such a dick, Coon! Sorry, kid, but my problem is too big for a rookie. A few days ago, there was an anomaly in the universe. Another version of me, the Humankite from an alternate dimension, showed up here and is destroying everything. Right now, it's upstairs in my room. I don't think anything can stop it.
Sorry, darling. Okay, where is your room? Is this your room? I want to go inside every other room first.
Who are you? What's up, dude? Who are you?
You want to take a selfie?
A selfie?
Yes. Woo-hoo. Awesome. Ikka. Will probably be parents' bedroom. Cheesing vial mission item. Okay. Let's go to the toilet. All right. Messy shard. Okay, Kingdom. Cannot get this down.
Humankite from another universe is behind this door. I can't fight him for obvious reasons, you know. Alternative universe paradox shit. So you are going to have to take him out. You've got to really kick his ass, dude, so that he wants to return back to his universe on the East Coast. You ready? All right, go get him.
Zoom. Oh, hey, Kyle. I'm big.
Humankite too, from another
universe. Who's your friend? Did he come
universe
to play with us?
Alright, me from another universe. It is time for you to go back to your universe.
What do you mean, Kyle? We're a team, remember? I'm not from another universe. We're like best super pals.
As you can see, he is the one running around giving the Humankite a bad name. He was sent here to destroy me and weaken my power.
No, no, I came to spend 2 weeks with my cousin and wanted to play superheroes. And then he said, okay, what superhero do you want to be? And I said, I want to be Humankite. But he said, you can't be Humankite. I'm Humankite. And I said, well, why can't we be Humankites together? So I went to Aunt Sheila and I said, I want to be Humankites together. And she told him he had to do what I said because I was the guest. Remember?
I'm sorry, me from another universe, but it is time for you to learn that playing superheroes is too painful. New kid, you must now destroy my alter ego.
Oh, Jesus, we're gonna fight?
That's right. If you really want to play, then this is how you do it.
Well, all right. Anything to make me and my cousin more alike. Prepare for battle, weakling.
So sad, he just wants to play.
I haven't done a whole lot of sparring. Is this a no-contact thing?
Full contact, man. Sparring.
Oh, I'm afraid that's impossible. I didn't bring my pads.
It's happening. Get him, new kid.
Cousin Kyle, we can beat him if we join forces.
Okay, I will start with crossing him out. That should be a pretty good start.
Oh goodness, this is the last affliction I need. Oh my, there's a lot of decisions in this game, aren't there?
You cannot play.
Oh, I forgot
to
press A.
Oh, don't be silly.
Okay, Did he just got 24 damage from being grossed out? This would be amazing.
Oh, you guys, time out. My vertigo is starting to act up. Jesus, come on, dude.
16. Okay.
Okay, I think my inner ear fluids have stabilized now. That last hit didn't count, right? I'm undoing that damage, okay, Kyle?
What?
You're
cheater.
Alternate universe bullshit.
Okay, I think the grossing out stuff is pretty insane. I need to check it again. So I'll make 6 damage right away. But I think he got like 24 after that. Okay, 7 damage.
Cousin Kyle, I called a timeout and he didn't dig in. You know my asthma flares up when I exert myself.
Come on, stop talking.
I think this would be a lot more fair if I had a shield. Some kind of shield, like the Stay for Tura, which also has a great sentimental value.
Dude, Humankind is an alien. There's no Jewish stuff involved. And you can't just make up powers in the middle of a battle.
I'm not making it up. It's totally canon in my alternate universe.
He's fucking cheating. Okay. Yeah, I grossed up 24. So I'll make 31 damage with the gross out attack, so I'll just do it over and over.
So I think it should be my turn now.
Are you kidding me?
Man.
Totally cheating.
He is a I forgot to press A again.
Ow, careful, don't hit my glasses. Alright, here we go, my super ultimate power, get ready. Are you ready?
Jesus.
Okay,
oh man, I hope he doesn't kill me. I need to heal. I remember this. Okay, 27 cents, man. Those kids are so rich.
Superhero stuff really hurts. I better go back to my universe.
Oh, you're leaving? Dude, that sucks.
Yeah, I'll be going back to my universe now, Humankind. I need some camphophonic for my ear because I got a scrape on it by being farted on.
Dude, I don't know how to thank you. From now on, call on me whenever you need help.
Great. Humankind. My new friend. Let's check. Do I have something for me? Nope. Humankind character sheet. Do I need this? Okay, those are shops. What is this? Okay. Okay. What to do? I probably have to leave the building to trigger another quest. Let's get out. Building the kite base, okay. I just continue going like here. Oh, maybe. What is this?
Yeah, kitty. Where's that goddamn cat at?
Oh, I want to use it. Did I just shoot the cat? Okay, what do I have to do?
Come on, kitty.
Open map. Find out who's being keying Randy's car. I need to somehow trigger the next quest. I'm pretty sure Cartman will call me probably when I reach a certain point. Okay, can I go here? Okay, this is kind of a dead end. There's lava. Okay, I need to get back. Probably. Oh, can I go up here? Nope, I cannot. Did I check the garage already? Yes.
Not bad, new kid, not bad. Way to go out and get some followers on Coonstagram. I think you're ready for the next level. Head back to the Coon Lair. Coon out.
Coon out. Okay, where's the Coon Lair? Left.
Now watch this, bro! This one I learned from Usher, bitches!
From Usher?
You tick!
Okay. I think this is Cartman's house, right? No, one more. This must be Cartman's house. No drones on. No, this is not Cartman's house. Maybe this one? Oh man, where was Cartman's house? Oh, there's something. Aha. Divine Amplifier recipe.
New kid, looks like you've reached the edge of our known universe. Beyond there lies the limits of time
South
and space.
Southport could use some more female heroes.
Am I stupid? Man. Or is this Cartman's house? But there was a picture of Cartman in Cartman's house. This is not Cartman's house, right? No, this is Super Craig's house. I didn't loot it here? What? Or does loot respawn? I can't believe I didn't loot it here. Oh, what's happening? My cable for my gamepad is so loose, if I move it a little bit, it just falls out and I have to put it out and in again. Pretty annoying. Yeah, what's going on here? Millennium Falcon! Nice. Oh, I'm glad I went inside this building here. I thought I was inside here. Toilet, yeah, let's check. Easy. Two-star toilet. Yeah, I was in this room. Okay. Alright, yeah, then I was pro- Oh, here. Come on. Super Craig. Yeah, I was definitely down there. Okay, I really don't know why I didn't loot at the upper floor. Okay. Okay, where was Cartman's house? Oh! Ah! It's on the right side. Craig's house. Yeah, I thought this was the... sign for Cartman's house, but this one's the sign. Cool. Okay. I fail, but at least I got some loot, so it wasn't completely
watch this, bro.
For nothing.
This one I learned from Usher.
Okay, I think this is Cartman's house. It's not. This is my house. Whose house? Ron's house. You want to take a selfie? No. Is this Cartman's house? No. This is Cartman's house. Should be. Ah, finally. Okay.
Fuck
you,
Mom.
Ah, there you are, Butthole. Being a superhero is a little harder than you thought, huh? It's okay, you totally suck, but I can't help but feel sorry for you. Because your dad fucked your mom, weren't you? Come this way. I'm gonna teach you about artifacts. You see, most superheroes augment their abilities with specialized equipment. You see this? It's a strength artifact.
Oh man, it's a fidget
spinner. You'll find things like these all over town. The trick is to equip them into your artifact slots. Go on, give it a shot.
Oh, okay. Artifacts.
Every artifact has a specific place it can be slotted on your body. Equip this one to boost your strength stats.
Standard issue super gadget for entry level Coon friends. Entitles you to equip minor artifact in the service for the Coon friends franchise. Plus one strength, mind, I don't know what this one means, and 11. This is probably health. Okay. Equip more powerful, I think.
Might be a little uncomfortable at first. Your DNA is fusing with it. You'll find more artifacts out there during your superhero adventures. And you can even craft your own. Just remember, with great power comes great tricks in life.
He's so awesome. With great power comes great chicks and money. Okay. You can change your class at any time. I can change my class at any time.
Take on those sixth graders now. Go give them hell, butt lord. Want to work on that backstory again?
Oh. Yeah. No, I don't.
Make with the superheroing, new kid. Chop chop. Why is the new kid in my space? I'm busy.
I wasn't paying attention. What is my quest? What can I craft? Divine Amplifier. 16% status effect damage. But I cannot craft it anyways. Yeah, I'm not sure if I should start crafting right now. I'm not sure if I maybe need the ingredients later. So I will skip it for now. Oh, this is great. I take the mask. Mysterious. Okay, let's get going. Now, what do I have to do? Confront the sixth graders. Ah, okay. Yeah, this is how far I played the last time. And I don't know anything after this. Because I was pretty sure I defeated those sixth graders at the bus stop. But I don't remember anything after this.
You found your first fast travel station. Look for more. They'll make your life way easier.
Okay, can I use it? No. Yeah, I need probably a second.
Here, kitty. Just throw a rock at it. No, I gotta throw a rock at it. Hello, shitty kitty.
Oh, there are.
Where are you?
Just throw a firecracker instead. Nuh-uh, those are expensive. Give me the rock.
Hey, ooh. It's that little Forthy again.
Wow, nice.
All right, Forthy, time to teach you a lesson.
Ew. Okay, I think this was a good combination. Okay, I have Super Craig and Super Kite.
Are we really going to take on the sixth graders?
Of course.
Don't worry, guys.
Nice outfits, tools.
Okay, let's see what you got, new kid.
Diabolic Man, please. Okay. Yeah, I will go for the charge attack. Oh, fuck.
That's going to leave some scars.
I'm going through a lot of stuff right now and need
okay,
to
four
punch
of them.
One of them.
I need to use...
Take that,
Oh, I forgot to press A.
What? Sixth graders can't die. We're immortal.
Wow. Oh man.
Butthole looks kind of dead.
I'm already dead. Yeah.
Check your watch, Crime. It's tight time.
Seriously?
What the text do I have? Okay, he's full health. What is this? Puts allies close and heals them. Yeah, this is a little bit too late. Grant protection for teammate. I could finish this guy here off. Maybe.
But here I always thought kind were late.
Craig's blocking power allows him to deflect damage. Blocking power to deflect damage until the character's next turn. Okay.
Happy to change your mind, Super Craig.
Who says I changed my mind?
Yeah, but if I do it, I cannot do anything in the round, I guess. So X is what? Knocks back a foe. Y. Gain block and inflict enrage. Charge, inflict slow and knock back. Sounds good. So I go for a charge attack here.
This move is awesome against relatively weak enemies like these.
Now that's using your head!
Oh, this was powerful. And he's slow.
Who to torment? I choose you!
Oh man, he hits hard, I remember. He killed my
boyfriend. Massage that for you.
My main character. Come on, die. Yeah, he's dead. Very nice.
My fist is going so far.
I forgot to press A again.
Kind of hoping we can wrap this up.
Okay. Protect. Yeah, I want to make this. Yeah, I want to protect. Super.
Appreciate it.
And then
here I go.
Charge attack. Yeah, and I will hit both of them and slow both down, I think.
I am out of luck again.
If only you put as much effort into your costume as you did that move.
Look, dude, you're lucky I even showed up.
Oh, I am grossed out. Yeah, he cannot do anything because this guy in front of me is in a way. Yeah.
You excuse me, I have a balloon to piss in.
We got to finish this.
He's pissing inside the balloon. I will go for the. I could kill this guy, I think. How far reaches my laser burn? Yeah, I could kill this guy. Or. Oh, it doesn't reach. Okay, I need to shield my Super Kyle again.
Somebody wake me when it's my turn. Hey, thanks.
I need to make him a tank.
My turn.
Okay, I can get out. When I kick this guy, he goes one back. This should be okay, I think.
I've had it with this shit.
That made me see stars.
Oh no, I pressed him behind. Okay, even better.
Ow.
Is he team attacking? I hope. Yeah, nice. Awesome. I cannot really do anything. What is Y again? Heal. Pulls enemies and heal. Okay, wait.
Yeah, I call that one jet stream. It's a heal. Pretty handy.
It's a heal. Pretty handy.
Okay, he's like a super tank now, man. He says full HP and half shield. So go for it. I will try this one out. I don't know what it means. Gain block and inflict enrage. And Oh, I think when they're in enrage, they probably just attack random people, even own teammates, probably.
Mega Palm Punch! It's powerful and it knocks them back.
So we don't need your fucking life story.
Yellow snowball.
You like that, 14? Got a lot more
ultimate
grade for you in middle school.
LB. Inflicts burning on enemies. Yeah. Awesome.
Look at me, dude.
Let's go.
I'm on fire. Man, we kicked some sick great ass.
Okay, 24 damage was not too much. Armageddon leaf. Oh, new artifact. Awesome.
Okay, that was pretty badass. We made
it
a good
was
team.
Oh, guys, that was sweet. Wait until it gets on the internet about how the Coon and friends beat up 4 6th graders. This is great for our franchise.
Kind of sucks for you, though, new kid, because now the 6th graders are going to be coming after you. You probably should have done that.
Okay, now go and get our franchise more followers.
I wanted to check out my new artifact. Everything plus 2? Yeah, this is good. Most artifacts boost specific team bonuses when equipped for details. Yeah, plus A. Okay. Critical strike determines the amount of bonus damage you deal when successfully pressing A while attacking. Okay. I screw that up pretty often, but ultimate recovery determines how fast your ultimate meter feels when executing a power pressing. Okay. Status effect damage increases the amount of damage done by burning, grossed out, shocked, and bleeding. This is pretty awesome. I like dots a lot. Health recovery determines how much health you gain by successfully pressing A when hit. Okay. Knockback combo. Bonus ally health. Okay. Well, this is good to know. But this one has nothing, I think. I don't see anything. Yeah, I don't know. I will see later. Character sheet. Okay, there's nothing important. Here's nothing important. Okay, let's go. What do I have to do? Activate Main Street's fast travel station. Okay, bank has lava. What about this? Or fart? Nope. Oh, where's the fast travel station? I think on the
your
left side.
Global financial system is in flames.
Yeah, here it is.
Whoa, wait a minute. You didn't fill out your kryptonite. So what, you're invincible? There's no way. That's against the rules. You have to have a weakness. Go find Mosquito. He can help you out. I'll put the rest of the character sheet stuff on your map. Now get out there and do some superhero missions. That's the only way to fill out your character sheet.
Go to school. Okay, what do I have to do first? Okay, use the LA to get to raisins, mosquito and a honeypot, okay. Alright, okay, I don't know this anymore. It wasn't so far in the game when I played it first.
Congratulations, new kid.
I don't know about my kryptonite.
Fully good to go. Find more stations to expand your network. And when you get into trouble, FastPass will be there. Bye!
It's fully up, good to go. Awesome. The mobile smartphone. Hey, you want to make a selfie? No? No. Porsche always gives me extra zingy sauce. You will, Porsche. Okay. Let's steal everything. Hello, you want to
your
take a selfie?
Your mother picked out that outfit for you? Someone should have a word with her.
Shut up. This is awesome. Uh, Oh, there's a yaoi picture. How can I get there? Okay. Push me higher. This is edgy. Locked. Okay. Can I take a bath? Enriched antidote. Okay. Okay, here's nothing interesting anymore. Tom's rhinoplasty. David Hasselhoff.
Next time I'm bringing my own magazines.
Is it itchy in here or is that just my...
I'm not really supposed to talk or breathe much right now, kid. Doc's orders.
I hope my stand didn't talk you into dressing like that.
Your stand, no? Vendor A.
Can I interest you in some new items, superhero? Just fell off a truck this morning.
I have $5.59. Ancient ring glass. Okay, I can buy cosmetic stuff. I don't really need this. Butt implant double pack. I don't think I need anything so far. And I can sell old artifacts. I don't need this one anymore. I think. Okay, I will keep it for now because I'm not sure what I need and what I don't need.
Next time I'm bringing my own magazines.
Later. Okay.
Oh, there's another picture. Aha. Oh, I clicked too fast. Didn't actually see what it was. Awesome.
Need to get somewhere.
This is so wrong. Okay, let's go. D-Mobile.
I just love helping people commit to a 2-year contract with unlimited texting and voice.
Just got a new shipment on the loading dock. Take a peek.
Boombox gloves. Recipe. Boombox headwear. Boombox suit. I don't really... Are these just cosmetics again? I don't want to waste money for cosmetics.
What'll it take to put you in the seat of our friends and family plan today?
I mean, no in-game money. I bought this outfit here for you, play points. This is something else. Okay, let's see. Postal office.
Just another day in Hangover Town.
Hangover Town, okay. Locked. Not locked. Man, there are many not locked. Oh, what's that?
Nothing. Remember snail mail?
Yeah, I remember.
Oh yeah, remember writing letters? Sure, remember writing in cursive?
Yeah, I mean me.
Who's talking?
I remember that.
I don't get it. Okay, let's go. Oh. How can I get up? Do I have to fart? You need to unlock a new power to solve this, okay. Too early. Nice. You want to take a selfie?
Sorry, kid. Come back when you've got more classes under your superhero belt.
More classes? Okay, I guess later as well. It looks like you cannot really do much in this point of the game. Unplanned parenthood, oh man.
You're kind of interrupting a tender moment here, kid.
Sorry, I don't care for kids.
Yeah, I see.
You want to feel the baby kick? That's a limited time offer.
We got some new stock, which is a rare treat with our funding.
Butt fungus detection kit. Erectile dysfunction pill. Easy pregnancy test. My first menses started. Okay.
Have a fabulous day.
Patients only. I'm not a patient yet. I'm only 10 years old.
Hello, shitty kitties. Where are you?
Oh, sixth graders. Let's kill them. What does that 60 mean? I think they are too hard. But I will try it anyways. I think 60 means I need 60 hero power. Because over my head is only 20 and I have 20 hero power. But I'll try it anyways. Maybe I can do it with using those. And then fart. I don't want to fart on you, but 6 graders. And I need to hit him. No, he hit me first. Yeah, I cannot make changes, I think. Okay. Yeah, I gross two of them out. So you can do pretty much before the fight actually starts. Okay, fast pass. I never used him, so let's see what attacks does he have. Search spots and heal them. Okay. Strike a foe from range. And damage foes and grants fast pass invisibility. Hard work for me. Okay. Invisibility and being able to heal enemies is a good combination. So I could go for just the guy who is nearest.
Now you see me? There's a fire.
Bam, and I'm invisible.
Nothing else.
And Dara grossed out. Awesome.
Well done, kid.
Okay, what am I doing with you? I want to gross this guy out here. And I need to be... I don't want to be too close because I don't want to get hit. I had a knockback attack. This one is knockback. Bam.
New kid, I like the way you punch.
Damn. I was hoping for more damage.
It's my turn now.
Okay, he's burning and grossed. Why is he burning? Ah, because of the fireworks.
Lasers online.
Okay. Now I should be able to kill this guy. Yeah, I go for the kill. Bam.
I like our odds.
Okay, one is dead.
Get excited.
Super Craig. For you, yeah, I go for the enrage thing. I need to figure out what this does. I hope he will randomly attack his friends now.
I can't say no to kicking some forky ass.
Okay, doesn't look like it.
Lap it up. The last kid who did that to me is dead.
Okay, Super Craig, what will you do? I need to take some distance. I will go back here and go for what was Y again. Range attack.
Are we doing this or what?
Wait, can I hit multiple enemies with this one? Two. I will go for this. Okay, I can only... Oh man. Fast passes. Fast passes down.
That sucks for you.
Give him hell, douchebag.
Okay. I need to think. I can kill this guy. No, I cannot kill this guy. But I want to kick him.
That works.
Okay, I can get him more far away from me. Okay, he will die from burning, I hope.
Oh,
he's still alive. Maybe I can save... Wait, he had some healing stuff. Humankind B was grant protection to a teammate. No. Pull allies close and heal them. I need this. So I need to get as far away as possible. And use my healing. Yeah, this one. I'm saving you.
Enjoy. Wow, what a great medic. It's my fucking turn, yeah.
Okay, for sure I need to keep Humankind in my team. This is awesome. I can... Okay, now I should use my B attack and slow this guy down.
Mega crunch extra.
Impressive who's someone who can't break the laws of physics.
I'm grossed out.
Okay,
here's a snowball range attack. This sucks. What are you? Swap spots and heal.
You wanna heal? I gotta heal.
This wasn't planned. Oh man, this wasn't planned.
Our brutalist is getting brutalized.
Fuck him up, new kid.
Okay. I need to kill one. I need to... It's not easy. It's not easy, my friend. I go for this guy first to get rid of Run at least. I have my ultimate ready.
Let's see, what would reduce these fools to cinders?
Okay, his ultimate is not bad. I could I can incinerate both of them. Yeah, I need a dot on them. This is a good one. Okay. Then what can I do with you? Okay, this like enrage mode doesn't do anything. This is really bad attack. I mean, I don't get the why it's impossible. So I just punch him. I need to heal someone. He will kill my super crate. Oh no, I can survive while I'm around.
Sure, I'm fucking fabulous.
Yeah, burn.
Let's take things fast.
Okay. You will heal my... You will heal my super crate. No, this is not the healing. Swap spots and heal, yeah. Okay, you need to heal super crate.
Healing in 0.3 seconds for your money back.
And you need to tank.
Thanks, Bob.
I made that special for you.
Man, he nearly one-shots me.
A foe has fallen.
Oh, nice, he died. And I can fart at this guy here now. So he has burning and grossed out effect on him.
You showed that bastard.
Should be able to finish him soon. Do I need to heal? I could. No, I go for full attack now.
Next time I'll use my high beams.
You never know how much you appreciate a human type until it's gone.
No, I cannot attack him. Because Super Craig is in a way. I mean... I need to get distance. I need to get as far away as possible. And turn. Oh no, he's also grossed out. Come on, die. Because you're burning and grossed out. Oh, good one. Good one. I should be able to finish him now. Nice.
Bravo. Great job. Etc. Etc.
Awesome fight. I only had 13 cents. I was hoping for a little bit more reward for killing those strong 6th graders. You want to take a selfie? No.
Am I the only one who cares about all these missing cats?
You want to take a selfie? No.
You drink the tap water here, don't you? Yeah, I bet you do.
You should channel your energy into a cause, kid. Maybe knit iPad covers for homeless people.
Duct tape. Okay, where am I? I already forgot what I have to do. I have to go to Mosquito. I'm on the wrong way, I think. Behind the post office, I have to go up behind the post office center. I was going the wrong way the whole time.
South Park could use some more female.
Okay, behind the post office. Okay, here must be a way up somewhere. Yeah. Cheesing vial. Veil. What is this? Promoters needed. Okay. Talk to Mr. Evans in the police station. Okay, now left. Oh man, this toilet is pretty disgusting. Loot. Whoa! Step away from the door. Medical fried chicken?
Kind of a douche move, buddy.
Say no, drugs.
Wow.
You're dead.
Okay. They just killed the kid. What is inside there? Family? I don't get it. Oh.
Remember the Wonder Twins?
I remember. I love the space monkey.
Yeah, remember? Remember that?
That's raisins, new kid. Mosquito must be inside. Get in there, but do not be tempted by their amazing wings and hot bitches.
Hot bitches? Alright, guys. I will go in there in the next part because it's already close to be an hour. Yeah, thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.